time to get some post-dinner drinks.
We're gonna hit up Frankie's. Fancy restaurant. There's a Mercedes out front.
This is the night. It's a beautiful night. And we call it Bella Notte. Look at the skies. They have stars in their eyes on this lovely Bella Notte.
Waitress knows we're filming. She's doing a great job. Very helpful with wine suggestions. Oh, do I need more? I need more light.
That's really hot.
Sorry. Come to Frankie's, and I can honestly give a great recommendation for the Sauvignon Blanc that's on their white menu.
We're in a classy place, so I have to be really pretentious. Swirl. Smell my wine. It's good. I'm enjoying my white wine. It's light.
We were just commenting. I wonder how many bottles of wine would fit in the RBC Cup.
So we decided we needed some dessert to go with our wine, lit by the candlelight. The flourless chocolate tort. Should I try a bite? It's almost like a chocolate truffle.
This is really good.
You need to really like chocolate.
And if you don't, well, there's something wrong with you, so.
Upon looking at the very Italian dessert menu, I went with a cannoli. And this concludes part one of our dining in and around Chilliwack for all you out-of-town RBC guests. We have eaten and obviously I've had too much to drink. Eaten and drinking?
I think it's drink. Eaten and drank? Eaten and drinking.
We've had lots to eat and drink and are too full to go anywhere else. So, all about the Boston pizza and Frankie's tonight.